What's going on, guys? It's your boy Loesch. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today I'm going to be listening to a band that I've never heard of. This is the first time, or at least I don't think I've ever heard of them. I've never like directly listened to their music or come across them like on social media, but maybe in some passing somehow I have. This is going to be the band The Warning, and the song I'm listening to today is called Evolve. I think this actually came as a recommendation from one of you guys in a previous reaction video I did for maybe like Spirit Box or something like that. But if you have suggestions for other music for me to check out and do a reaction video to, let me know in the comments or in the Google Form link in the description below. I'm always looking for new stuff. It can be from any genre, any artist, any style. Just put me on. So as always, I have my trusty Audio Technica headphones, and today we are listening to The Warning, Evolve. And as always, I will have the music video playing in this corner so you can watch along with me. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, and play. Ooh, okay. Girl band, let's go. Girl band, I think. I was not prepared for that at all. Dang, that was a shred. That was sick. Huh. I've got a lot of different thoughts in my head about that one. That was really interesting. First of all, yeah, I mean, great, great overall song. Like, the production is clean. The songwriting is great. The breakdowns. I love the 5-4 little switch up they do before the choruses. That's super great. Like, in the breakdown, just shows complexity. All the math rockers out there are like, yeah, let's go. 5-4 is really, I guess, not super complicated for them, but still, 5-4 is different from most rock, so that's super cool. I love the image of them too. I love, like, the white. It's like very almost like clean, like pure, but I think it's like meant to like play on like the juxtaposition against like the typical rock and roll sort of vibe. I love that imagery. That's cool. And then when they went red, that was super sick. I'm wondering, is it really just a three piece? Because it sounded really good, but I feel like were there more guitars in there or something? I'm not sure. Maybe there was like a second backing guitar track or backing tracks or something. But yeah, I mean, I love their expressions too. Like, there's something very vulnerable about their expressions in this. And that that lead vocalist, she kind of looks a little bit like, at least in this video, like Felicia Day, like that actress from Supernatural, that TV show, kind of like the redhead with, I don't know, for some reason I kind of saw her in that when she was doing her thing. But yeah, wow, this is cool. I'm gonna add this to my favorites playlist right now so I can listen to it later, because yeah, definitely super unique. And I feel like I need to learn more about this group, the warning. Oh, it says in the comments, this video was shot in 2 hours solely on 16 iPhones and one drone. Wow, okay, I like that. 16 iPhones though, that seems a little excessive. Yeah, super cool. Wow. I need to actually look this up real quick. The warning band, because oh yeah, this, oh, they're sisters. Oh wow, okay. They're Mexican. Okay, Daniela, Paulina, and Alejandra. Very cool. That's sick. Good for them. Honestly, that's super awesome. Big fan. Definitely gonna have to check out more of their music. And if you guys have suggestions for other music that I should do a reaction to, whether it be from The Warning or from any other band or artist in any genre, let me know in the comments or in the Google Form submission link in the description below. I'm always looking for new music to check out. And yeah, if you guys like this reaction, if you like this channel, please consider subscribing. It really does help show support so that I can do more videos like this and keep discovering great music thanks to you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.